Okay, so I bought a lot of stuff, and no, I did not buy it all new. Like, I just put it in one bag. And also, and trainers. Let's start with these trainers, actually. Okay, so these were on. No, they were not. Okay, I thought they were on sale. No, they're not, but they are pretty darn cheap anyway. I got these out of Primark for my work because I thought, well, you know what? I'm not going to buy expensive shoes just to clean. So, they're size 4, and they were, because I've got tiny feet, and they were £8. And then I may as well show the other shoes as well. Vans, of course, the Happy Vans. I love this. I love this designer, and it says off the walk, the wall, off the walk. I was about to say off the wall. Now, these are not like, these are, the woman says the authentic ones. Because I wanted the ones that have the squiggly lines on them. Like, they kind of do have the squiggly lines on them. Like, they have like a tiny. You can't see that. Okay. But, no, they didn't have any authentic. They didn't have the ones that I wanted in my size. They only went up to fives and then upwards. And I was like, oh, that's not good. So I might get the real ones on Amazon. Are on the actual website itself, but these were on sale. They were £57, and I paid 35 for these, so that was really good. Next one is, I'll show that one. Okay, so I went into H&M, and I don't have a bag for that because I didn't ask for a bag because I already had a bag. Was a striped top. I love my striped tops. Doesn't matter what color it is. It could be black and white like this one, or red and black or whatever. But this one is black and white, and it's got like these like things on them. I don't know. I was gonna do like a haul and try on thing, but that'll take me forever, so I'm not gonna do that. And then I bought this other t-shirt, and all it is a plain pink t-shirt with a little fake pocket and like really nice. Sleeveless thing up the top here where your shoulder should go. Or not your shoulder. Your arm, and I thought it was quite cute, and it fits me. I didn't need to try it on. I went like this, it fits. So yes, and oh wait, hang on, I didn't tell you. The black and white striped one cost me £4, and it was actually £8.99, I think. Yeah, £8.99. And then this one wasn't on sale, so it was just £8.99, but I thought it was really cute, and it's a cheap t-shirt, so you know. And then this is out of my look. I then bought these jeans, and oh my god. I tried them on in the shop. And I've always wanted jeans that had like those rippy things on them at the bottom. And I got them, and they're called Halle Disco, but they're basically high-waisted jeans because they sit on my waist and not my hips. And they're super cute. I didn't know if I was going to be able to like wear them. I didn't know if like they were going to like, you know, fall down or whatever. And I thought maybe I'd need a bigger size, but no. They are a 14 and, Jesus Christ, they were £25.99 and went down to £11. So that is a very bargain, a big bargain, considering new look is quite expensive. Nothing else is in that bag. Okay, so you're like probably wondering, why the hell did you get a t-shirt that has a tiger on it? That's cause my dad done the dumbest fucking shit ever, and there's like a stall in the center, and they sell like really like waste of time t-shirts that cost a bomb.com, and he basically got talked into buying some. So he bought three, which doesn't make sense because he doesn't like wearing t-shirts that have stuff on them. So he'd rather wear like that type of t-shirt, right? Obviously he wouldn't because it's a girl's t-shirt, but basically that type of t-shirt he would wear. And he decided to go for this one. And also, that one too, he did go with another one, but I don't want to. So, it'll probably fit me. I'll probably just wear them for like bedtime or something. But, these were not on fucking sale. It doesn't even tell me how much it was. It was probably about £20 each. Because he strip it. Next thing I got was this lovely mirror, and I was looking for a mirror for the ages, and I wanted another mirror, but I found out that it didn't work right, so it was £3 but went down to £2.50. So I mean, it wasn't really, I mean, it's 50p. It was 50p cheaper than a normal one. So this is how I done this, right? So I bought the artificial nail remover from Superdrug, and I bought these out of Superdrug too. It's 100% pure cotton wool. Rolled pads, soft, and you know what I'm talking about, just here. And then bought these. There was two, but I've lost one. I always lose something, don't I? But they came in this. And it actually is really good. As you can tell, I've been using it. So that's it. I didn't buy any makeup products or anything, surprisingly. Other than that, no mirror. There was nothing. So, yes. Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye. Hi guys. Hang on a second. Okay, hi guys. Okay, so excuse me, because you know. Anyways, I wanted to do a shopping haul video because I went shopping today. And I went to the Farmland Shopping Centre, and I have tinfoil around my thumb. I have took all of my acrylics from my nails. If you don't know what acrylics are, then they are false or artificial nails. And I'm gonna show you what I got today. So I need to wait until this sets, because the other time fall that I had round it fell off and I never noticed. Until I looked down, I was like, ah, time fall is falling off, and everything else was actually finished. So, okay, so my Birchbox came today. Keep on meaning to cancel it, but I don't. But it has flamingos on it, and my friend Laura loves her flamingos. Okay, so this is a little flamingo sticker thingy my bob, which is really, really cute. I might give this to Laura as well, because she loves her flamingos. Now this thing here, this is so cool. So it's a makeup remover pad thingy my bob. So all you do is rinse it under like water and it takes off your makeup, which is great because I've got a little bit of makeup on today. And I forgot wipes when I was up the town, so that's really good, isn't it? This is called night cream. This is night cream, and I'm not gonna try and pronounce the title. sorry, still have my cough. So there you go. My nails are a mess, by the way, because they're not done yet. And then I thought this was a lip pencil or a lip eyeliner, but it's not. It is blush crayon. I don't think I'm going to be using that. It is pretty, but no. Then this is Daily Moisturize Conditioning Cream. So it's for hair, obviously. I don't have dry or damaged hair. I don't have that. My hair is quite healthy. And then I've got eyeliner, which is great because it nice one. Because nah. Okay, that's what it looks like. Oh gross. Get back in. Okay. So I've been really wanting this. For a while, because I lost my other one, which is not good. And that's it, that's all. So I think I'm actually gonna, yeah, I'm gonna put this in parts, because it's gonna be a long video because I've got quite a lot. So this is my Birchbox haul. This is not my shopping haul, this is just my Birchbox haul. So please subscribe, comment, share and like, and I will see you guys later. Bye.